Today I'm gonna teach you how to play the tavli like a true Greek.
Θέλω να σε ξανάδω, να μου πεις και να σου πω, τα κρυμμένα σ' αγαπώ, που είναι κόμπο στο λαιμό.
Some people you're gonna meet, they're gonna tell you this game is called Bagamo. Those people are wrong. This game is called tavli, not Bagamo.
Hey, you wanna play backgammon?
Now, when your opponent is open and you hit him, you must use a lot of force and hit him so loud to scare him. I like to call this the Grand Slam. Always rush your opponent. If he's taking more than 2 seconds to move his piece, you have to rush, roll, because he's gonna make a mistake. When you are playing against an inexperienced player, you have to, you know, help him out a little bit. Show him how to play.
What is your name?
Ότι μας κάνει
έτσι. Αυτό.
Εξάρες. When you roll the Exares, the double sixes, even though your opponent can see the dice, you have to yell it in his face. Exares! It is. When you are pulling your pieces out and you roll Exares and can pull 4 pieces out, you must do it like 4 grand slams to make your opponent feel bad that you're going to beat him. I call this the quadruple grand slam. In the rare occasion that your opponent manages to beat you, you must never accept defeat. You must always blame it on the dice.
Πεντάρες, εξάρες, ζάρια, όλα τι πλες εσύ.
Όλο ζάρια εσύ ρε.
Okay, that's it. We're done. Hope you learned something, and that's it. Just don't cry when I beat you, okay?
Είχω συμβίβασμο κανένα. Στη δική μου τη ζωή εσύ νούμερο 1 και δεν σε συγκρίνω με κανένα.